This Parolo News is coming from San Salvador, El Salvador. Hi, I'm Dr. George Kramer. I am from Minneapolis, Minnesota. I'm a specialist in physical medicine and rehabilitation. My practice, I have a private practice. I do primarily musculoskeletal medicine, or really all musculoskeletal and natural pain medicine. I use a lot of what's called prolozone or prolotherapy, but mostly prolozone, where we use ozone in combination with nutrients to stimulate healing in the body. We treat different kinds of things like back pain, neck pain, degenerative arthritis, injuries, sports injuries, muscle tendon tears. I'm here in El Salvador with SOPMED, an organization that teaches ozone therapy and also does humanitarian treatment. What we're doing here is I'm teaching ozone therapy to Central American doctors who have a hard time learning about these things, so we're coming to them and teaching them so then they can continue treating people with this great therapy when we leave. We're also going to be in a church humanitarian setting where we're going to set up a temporary clinic and treat people who we've heard about that we're here to help them with their pain problems where they may not have got treatment before. Maybe they don't have access to medical care, they can't afford medical care. So we're doing that here, and we're excited to be able to provide that service while we're also doing teaching here.